WWE Universe, witness the arrival of a legend.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rowdy Piper.
Hot Rod came here to chew bubblegum and kick butt, and he's all out of bubblegum.
Rowdy Piper, WWE Hall of Famer, one of the all-time greats. Claims he was born, guys, to cause controversy.
I believe that.
The time for talking is over. Here comes Havoc. The Hot Rod is ready for a fight.
Are you guys ready?
And his opponent from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 285 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Perfect.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
Here's the equally ruthless and sharp-tongued Roddy Piper, a master manipulator who breaks his opponents down with insults before defeating them with his fists.
While everybody else is playing checkers, Piper's playing chess. His brashness puts his opponents totally off balance and makes them easy targets in the ring. No one gets under other people's skin quite like Hot Rod.
Yeah, Piper's been running his mouth plenty into the run-up of this match. Now he has to back it up.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting. How do you deal with a superstar like Roddy Piper? He won't hesitate and pull the dirty trick if he thinks it'll get him the win.
Stay on the attack. Keep him right where you can see him and maintain relentless offensive pressure.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Sends him into the corner.
Ah! Oh, what a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move.
What do you think? Submission maneuver here. Look at the paint. And he very quickly counters.
He's got something coming.
Attack by Hot Rod.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
The official asking him, is he gonna...
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And it's reverse pay for that mistake.
Oh, my God.
Playing here can't be good. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Two.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
To the outside now. Piper gets reversed. Uh-oh.
Seems like he's trying to wear down the arm there.
Two.
How's that for a count?
Three.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Here is your winner, Rowdy Roddy Piper!
Nice victory here tonight for Roddy Piper.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.